It wasn't supposed to end this way. It was supposed to end with a brutal interrogation and him spilling the beans about who killed my father and hired him to set me up. But he took those answers to hell with him. I was down to one last lead, Gloria Exner. She'd probably never know that I saved her life that night, but she might want to talk to the son of her dead private eye.
Suspects were seen fleeing the stadium in a number of directions, dragging police units into several high-speed chases throughout the city.
I wasn't the only one interested in Exner. The bomb squad was on the scene unloading what looked like heavy-duty equipment. Thing is, they weren't carrying anything out.
Growing concern that the candidates might face further terrorist threat have prompted Chief Inspector Dick Hennessy of the Grand City Anti-Crime Unit to keep all forces on alert.
You hear that, fellas? Wouldn't want anything bad to happen to Miss Exner now.
If Mayhem Inc. had planted bombs inside, Hennessy's guys didn't look too anxious to take them out. But maybe that's what Hennessy wanted, an excuse to see Exner incinerated before she had a chance to clean up his gag squad. Terrorists or no terrorists, I had to find those bombs and get to Exner first.
Building prints. These might come in handy. I wonder why they're just lying around, though.
He's here!
Thanks. All right, Shadow. Time to earn your stripes. Sniff out those bombs for me. Attaboy. Let me at this thing.
I got him sighted! You're a dead man, Slate.
Go on, boy. Hurry. Good boy. Good work, boy. I'll take it from here.
Thank you.
All right, boy. I'm gonna need your help here. Shadow, it's gonna be on this floor. Good boy. I'm on my way. Go on, boy. Hurry. Good boy. Atta boy, let me at this thing.
should have gone off by now. We're going in! All right, boys. You've been briefed. There are known terrorists in the building, and they are prepared to take decisive action against us. You know you're ordered.
Whoa, sounds like demolitions. I don't know what they're trying to accomplish, but I doubt they mean to leave this place standing.
He's over here!
Target acquired.
The temperature's rising fast. There's no time to waste.
He's here!
Fire extinguisher. Well, I can use this.
Here, take this key to the maintenance
room. Thanks. Stay low and get out of here.
Here, take this. It'll probably help you.
Thanks. Stay low and get out of here.
I got him sighted!
Thank you.
There must be an extinguisher around to get me through this.
Take this key, it'll get you into the maintenance room.
Thanks. Stay low and get out of here. No time to waste. I can probably douse a path through these smaller fires with this extinguisher. Here's the control room. I should be able to turn on the sprinklers from in here. This is the top floor. Exer's gotta be up here.
Someone help me! I need backup!
Here, take this. It'll probably help you.
Thanks. Stay low and get out of here.
Jack Slate.
You know this place better than I do. You lead the way and I'll keep you covered. Gloria, they're gonna be gunning for you. Stay low and keep moving.
There she is!
Go, go! Help!
I'll take care of this.
stay out of sight.
Thank you. I thought I was gonna die. Thank you.
No problem.
We have to get to the rooftop. Fast.
Get that bitch!
You saved my life! I thought I was gonna die.
Kidding me. Gloria, I need you to stay out of sight while I take care of this guy.
Let's do this.
Safe to play with matches?
What are you doing?
Hey, I'm open to any suggestions.
Thank you.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Bravery runs in your family.
Yeah, about that. Look. He died investigating your case. What exactly did you send him after?
I heard a rumor that there were some budgetary issues with the subway construction. I thought maybe Frank could find out for sure.
And did he?
I don't know. He never made it to our meeting. I'm afraid, Jack. People want me dead and I don't know why. Please, stay with me.
Look, you need a safe place to hide out until this is all over. You got a car?
Yeah.
Head out to Cold Rock Creek. My dad's cabin is at the end of Mayflower Lane. Stay there until you hear from me. And, since you're headed in that direction, you think you can give me a lift to the pier?